No troublemakers are going to run riot at Bulwark.